Hi, this is Dr. Aarti Bakshi. Welcome to Learning Skills for Life. We're working on Chapter 5, Grade 7, Kindness Sprinkles. Kindness is also being present. Ruhi felt overwhelmed. She was good at everything because her parents expected her to be. Good at academics, extracurricular, music, dance, helping at home. But deep within, she felt she was not expressing herself. She felt sad. She didn't know who to talk to, who to look out for. Sheila, one of her closest friends, sometimes just came and sat down next to her. You know, back to back. That helped Ruhi to reflect, calm herself, and express her emotions. Have you ever felt overwhelmed with emotions? What do you do? Do write it. See you soon.